Okay, we just arrived at my father-in-law's condo in Daytona Beach. This is what the condos look like. And his is right over here. And right through that entryway right there is a walkway. That leads to the Halifax River. Walking toward the river, got a swimming pool here. Over here is a dock leading out into the river that you can fish from. Over there is the bridge over the river, International Drive. There's another bridge over here. See, there's another one, Main Street, and a really tall condo building. There's another one stalled out.
Yep. Get it going.
Hey,
check it out, scooters.
Yeah, scooters. Yeah. Uh-huh.
You tell your friend he's full of crap. There's scooters here.
They was in the news the other night, that bar here.
That bar?
Yeah. They cocaine, crack.
Ooh.
Yeah.
It looked like a bit.
Yeah, I'll definitely have to get a lot
of people up in there.
Two more cards? Possibly. I already used 10% of this one. It's only got like 4 minutes of video on it.
Are you serious? That was the 8?
Yeah.
Yeah, you should have got the 16. They should even have it at Walmart, right?
Oh, yeah.
They took him towed down. Well, other day. How's that going?
Pretty decent.
Okay, we're here at my father-in-law's other condo that's right on the beach, as you can see. Surf is definitely up. See, it is still definitely bike week here in Daytona and spring break combined.
breeze feels good.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
See out there in the distance, parasail. See some bikes on the beach. Close-ups of the bikes. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, contrary to popular belief, there are scooters here. Yes, we are represented. There's Better Half and her daddy taking in the surf. Oh, here we go, yet another scooter. Okay, I don't want to hear any more crap that there ain't no scooters here. Scooters are definitely represented here in Daytona Beach. That's a Suzuki Bergman, by the way. Here's some more bikes that are parked right next to my father-in-law's condo. See, that one's gorgeous. And so is this one. Oh, wow, look at the purple one over here. Look at the purple one. Okay, got a close-up of the parasail coming up here. Okay, now we're inside the gated area. The other condo that my father-in-law owns. So our bikes rolling down the beach. Thank you. Check out this scooter, people. And someone said there wouldn't be any scooters here. That is a Honda Silverwing, ladies and gentlemen. Honda Silverwing tricycle.